Maybe para sa akin, pinakamasakit. Yung kumbaga, okay, napag-usapan nyo yung breakup nyo, good terms ang breakup,
Good.
while malalaman mo lahat ng hindi maganda. Sa akin, siguro, other than tonight, hindi pa nangyayari. Pero feeling ko tonight naman din because we're celebrating also with Felice. Pero siguro yung last 2 years, 2 years ago, hindi pa kami din, we were still keeping it a secret to the public. So parang iba kasi sa feeling yung ganun, mas may privacy, mas yung the feeling of each other's company nang walang outsiders. Actually, feeling ko madami naman from the past, pero ang pinaka naaalala ko is yung recent na last year because I was away. So that time I was pregnant already and okay, Makoy. So, parang yung hormones ko ang taas. Ang lungkot-lungkot ng Valentine's Day. Maybe para sa akin, pinakamasakit. Yung kumbaga, okay, napag-usapan nyo yung breakup nyo, good terms ang breakup,
Good.
while malalaman mo lahat ng hindi maganda.
So,
Choppy pa rin. Yes.
again,
Gusto namin, napagtagpi-tagpi namin ng iyong mga sinabi.
yes, nag-gets namin, Elise, kahit
Hindi ako dun sa
papano.
sinabi, please. Kasi
Agree
parang yung
ako.
breakup, inaayos nyo ginagawa, good breakup nyo ginagawa. Pero after nung breakup, may mga disrespect na nangyayari. So parang mababaliwala yung good breakup na sana hindi mo ginawa kahit wala na tayo kasi respeto pa rin yun. Sa akin, I think may mga bagay talaga na hindi mo pwedeng ipilit at that point in your life. So time plays a big part in it. I've learned that over the past years. Yun yung natutunan ko. And I think it's very important nga, yung time. Hindi mo pwedeng ipilit kung hindi pa talaga para sa'yo at this time. Para sa akin, gusto ko, when she's old enough, gusto ko sabihin sa kanya na I'm just gonna be here to guide you, and if ever you need help from me or if you have any questions from me, I'm here to answer it. I'm here to share my own experiences. Pero gusto ko sa kanya, to be able to learn from her own experience. So I'll be there to guide her, pero gusto ko talaga siya yung ayokong pangunahan. Advice ko lang siguro sa kanya. Lagi kang magtitira sa sarili mo. You have to love yourself more than you love the other person. Naalala ko lang while Maurice is telling us about her, like from her own experience, sa akin naman, yung siguro, whoever you choose to be around with or whoever you choose to be your partner, dapat both of you lift each other up. Hindi kayo, hindi dapat yung taong yun hihilahin ka pa ba? Kasi walang mangyayari sa inyo pag ganun.